Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Martha Makes Music. This is our final holiday song. I know it's the new year. I hope everybody had a good one. So we're just going to jump right into our song today. Today's song, when I was looking during the week to see what I was going to play, it's like, oh, look at this. I hadn't even noticed this before. Today's song is arranged and played by none other than Liberace. I hope you can see that. Liberace, one of my favorite entertainers of all times. So I'll tell you a little about Liberace. He was born in 1919 in Wisconsin. His dad was Italian, his mom was Polish. His name actually is, it's a Polish first name, translates to Walter. Valentino Liberace. Liberace was his last name. And eventually he changed the whole thing to just Liberace. You know, like Prince and Madonna, you know, let's just have one name. He was a child prodigy. He started playing the piano at the age of four. Yes, four. His dad played the French horn, and his mom was a concert pianist before they had gotten married. So he had a good background. During his heyday in the 50s through the 70s, he was the highest paid entertainer in the world. I know, imagine, in the whole world. He was also very flamboyant, as we know, and earned himself the moniker Mr. Showmanship. Personally, I loved Liberace. Loved watching his show with the candelabra on the piano, picture of his mother. He had a brother, two brothers, George and Rudy, and a sister, Angelina. And usually, George played the violin sometimes with him. And sometimes the mom and the sister and the younger brother would be in the audience in the front row. So he did the arrangement for today's song. And this is a little Christmas compilation. He died in 1987 at the age of 67. I could watch him all day. I loved his show. I just thought he was amazing. I actually saw him at the State Fair once in Chevy Court. Yes, he played through a rainstorm. I was standing under a tree. Yeah, I know, with a bunch of friends, but I got to hear him in person. That was spectacular. So what I want you to note today, when I start to play the music, is that I said before at the beginning of all of this, that these little perforations on the parchment represent the keys. A lot of player piano music focuses on the top registers. You know, it kind of all sounds real cutesy, maybe a little in the middle. Once in a while, they'll hit a low note. But Liberace plays the entire keyboard. And that's, I think, one of the things I loved about him is that his hands would move like lightning. So when you look at this music today, and I'm going to focus primarily on the music, note how many more perforations are in this parchment than we usually have. Usually sparse, you know, because it's a simple song. We did have a lot more. Remember when I did Brazil and there was one other song where it was like the whole keyboard. And this is like that. So anyway, we're going to get started. And this is like a little Christmas compilation. You will enjoy it, I am sure. Remember, watch the perforations. Thank you. Everybody enjoyed that, and I wish everybody a happy, healthy new year. And remember, what happened in 2020 stays in 2020. See you next week.